This is my jerry-rigged home greenhouse setup. It's a 5-gallon plastic bucket with a cotton bag and hydroponic clay pebbles, water, and fertilizer. I have an electric light on a timer as a grow light, and I use 2 larger plastic totes and a blanket to keep the light contained.